أباي مينونة تعالي
امسكيني امسكيني.
There's at least 6, 7, 8 countries that ban their citizens from coming and working in Lebanon. In these cases, agencies and mafias and traffickers in Lebanon are resorting to new countries or new destinations to be able to get women workers from to this country. So this is why we see trends where suddenly new countries in West Africa, there are women coming from there. Or even the same countries that do bans on Lebanon, still does the women come from transit countries and Lebanon still does issue visas like nothing happened. The sponsorship system is a very evil system that we still have running in this country and in neighboring countries. The sponsorship system that we have here allows for this level of death rate that is happening to women. In practice, there's more than 90% of employers that confiscate the passport of the worker when she gets here. So confiscating passport automatically equals confiscating your freedom.